Okay. Look at this. This is amazing. This little cleft rock here.
So cool.
Crevice. I guess the CCC had a great time carving these steps.
Do you think that's who did it?
They said they did. It was all part of the Depression era FDR acts. Put people to work.
Roads and cars.
Bridges, etc. You okay, Betty? Okay.
Some of the steps are deeper.
They are. And they're narrow. Gosh. I'd hate to be overweight and try to get into this. You okay, Benny? Irregular as can be. It's almost like it's a joke they're trying to make here. Okay, I think that's the last of the crazy steps. For a while. Now it's all broken up asphalt. Oh, this is neat. Don't want to be too tall either.
Thank you. over there, you can see they incorporated them into their floor. And if you look at the wall, the rooms on top of that, it follows the curve of those walls. So they were very good at
thank you.
roots. Nobody's home. Betty, let me get ahead of you. Yeah, it's bad enough for me. Okay. It's slick stone there.
Okay, are you okay?
Yep.
Thank you.
lot of times, because of the airflow throughout these alcoves, they aren't facing south. So for example, this line does not face south. Let's see if it was a connection. All kivas have them. It's a connection to the
take away the railings and then say you can't touch the rock. Give me a break.
It's
a pet rock. Yeah. nice rock. Don't fall.
Yeah.
Watch for falling rocks. Oh, wonderful. Hey, it says exit up there, Betty. So we don't go out the same way we came in. I had a feeling there was an exit. And that's how you get out, I guess.
That's why we're slow.
It's a switchback stairway.
That's a good way to describe it.
Came in. Oh. Okay. This is a pretty crazy design.
Out of the hallway.
Surprise, surprise, a few more stairs.